Telefónica is one of the largest technology companies in the world. The main business of Telefónica is communications, but now also we are expanding to IT services and what we call telecommunications and information services for customers. Telefónica has over 200 million lines all over the world in 25 countries. We are offering what we call virtual private IT. Everything is in a shared platform where we can provide to our customers lower cost and increased quality. Using VMware and Intel, we have been able to launch virtualization services in the Spanish market and in Europe.
If you look at the industry today, it is rich in innovation around virtualization. Intel and VMware, being leaders in driving virtualization solutions, are also active in creating standards around virtualization and enabling that ecosystem to build and to grow.
Telefónica wanted to start with the storage on demand service, offering also CPU on demand or server on demand services. We wanted a scalable platform. We wanted to start small and can grow as we sell more services to our customers. Well, we have seen that if you compare a traditional hosting solution with the alternative to providing this service in this shared platform, you can see savings of 30%. We can provide a lot more redundancy. In the case of one of the machines broke down, immediately all the servers that are on this machine will move to one spare machine. This is costly to do if in a dedicated server infrastructure. Redundancy is built in the service for a very small increase in price. Normally, when a customer needs to deploy a new server, it can take several months because you have to buy a new server. We can provide a server in days, and you just need to configure a new server.
Virtualization is fundamentally about two things for the business. One is it's transferring IT costs from maintenance and operations into investing more into creating new business applications, creating more business value. Secondly, it's about being able to do things faster with more speed, more agility.
The combination of VMware's Virtual Infrastructure 3 with Intel's new Xeon server products allows IT to deliver a more energy-efficient solution in a virtualized environment with actually a reduction in total footprint and a reduction in power delivery costs.
I think that having this service based in Intel processors is a warranty for ourselves and also is a warranty for our customers that everything is going to work fine. For us, as provider to services to our customers, it's critical to have the support of market leaders in technologies such as Intel and VMware.